guys, how are you all? I hope you all are doing great. So today I'm here with another video, and this time this is for the messages for full moon in Capricorn, which is happening on the 24th of June. So this is again a pick a card reading. So I have created three piles over here. First pile along with the black tourmaline crystal, the second pile with the lapis lazuli, and the third pile with the golden quartz crystal. So you can just close your eyes, be one with yourself, then open your eyes and choose the pile which you are drawn to. You can choose based on the cards as well based on the crystals, whichever you are drawn to. Remember, there is nothing right or wrong. You can pick one pile, two piles, or all the three piles if you are getting called to do that. Okay? So let's start with pile 1. Hello pile 1. So if you have chosen this card or the black tourmaline crystal, these are your messages. So pile 1, what I am getting is just protect your energies. Okay, you need to cleanse your energies as there are a lot of changes happening. Okay, do release rituals, take salt water baths. I'm also getting this full moon will be very significant for you to release all that is unwanted or not serving for your highest good. So please utilize this full moon wisely to release all the baggages. Okay, and I am getting you will be entering a new cycle of your life, which will be completely different compared to the one which you were in, and this will be very good. Okay, so let's see what cards you have got. So let me arrange the cards a little bit. So what this full moon is bringing to you is, this full moon is bringing you lot of support and love. So maybe till now you will be like walking alone, especially on your spiritual path. That's what I'm getting. So this full moon will bring new energies wherein you will be start receiving support and love from others. People will start connecting with you. Maybe you will start connecting with your spiritual tribe, your soul tribe. Okay, and you will start meeting people of the same energy or vibration, or maybe people doing the same work as that of you are doing. I'm getting lot of light workers vibes. Okay, so all my fellow light workers, if you were walking alone on your path till now. So you will be attracting the fellow light walkers. Maybe you will form a community or some joint venture also along with them. And I see this full moon is bringing you a lot of emotional freedom as well. Okay, so you will feel that emotional freedom from within. Okay, and but it will not happen like very immediately. It will happen over the period of time, but the energies will start shifting in that direction. That's what I'm getting. And you will be your intuitions, your clairs, I'm getting claircognizance, getting heightened very much, and which will bring you lot of changes, lot of positive changes. I'm getting you are into the hermit mode right now, and you are into the process of that rebirth. You are going through a major spiritual awakening, but just I see that you're feeling stuck or nothing is moving or something like that. But don't worry, just surrender. Just surrender, that's what I'm getting. Just trust the divine flow. Just have that faith in your guides, angels, because they are working with you, they are protecting you. And just have that faith that everything is going to work out for your highest good. And you are going through that rebirth process right now, and you will be like you will start seeing a completely new you. That's what I'm getting. And this full moon is bringing lot of positive changes. This full moon will be very significant for you. Major energy shifts happening. Lot of light coming to you. You're getting more and more connected to the divine. I'm getting your crown chakra is highly activated, and you're receiving lot of guidance and messages from the divine. And you have already awakened to the light within. And after this full moon, you will start spreading that light to others as well, and this will be like quite significantly. Okay, and I think that's it for pile one. I hope you like the video and the messages will help you. And if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to click on the bell notification icon so that you will get notified of all the upcoming videos. Until we meet next time, bye. Hello pile 2. So if you have chosen pile 2 or the lapis lazuli crystal, these are your messages. Let's just cleanse the energies first. So pile 2, what I'm getting is you will start shining. Okay, and you will start seeing a completely new side of yourself. I'm getting your crown chakra getting balanced. Okay, and you will start communicating more effectively. Whatever you are doing, maybe you are a writer, blogger, if you are doing card readings or a public speaker, if you are doing something related to communication, maybe you are working something on the social media, but you will start expressing your truth very clearly and loudly. That's what I'm getting, and this is bringing you a lot of recognition and success. That's what I'm getting. Some of you will give new birth, maybe a literal birth for some, and some of you, it is a new project, new venture, some new idea, or maybe you are giving a new birth to yourself. Okay, that's what I'm getting. So just express your truth honestly and freely. Don't take a step back. Okay, so let's see what cards you have got. So the first card says a win-win outcome is forecast. Surrender to the habit of people pleasing, and the badger spirit. Be fearless and bold. Okay, so Paldu, what I'm getting is you, this full moon is bringing you lot of balance. Lot of balance in your life. Maybe this is in your work life balance, or your personal life and spiritual life balance. So you will start seeing lot of balance. Maybe there was some chaos till now, or you were not able to achieve the desired balance which you were seeking for. So that balance is coming, and you will start getting more and more clarity, especially on the spiritual growth. Okay, how to go ahead, how to proceed, whatever was bothering you, I see you receiving clarity on that front. Okay, and your intuition is giving you all the answers. So just trust your intuition. Okay, I'm getting lot of starseed vibes over here. So if you are getting called, then please connect to the stars, connect to the moon, do stargazing in the night. You will receive lot of clarity during that time. Okay, and you will start seeing light into the situations which were stuck till now, or which were foggy till now. Okay, and you will start seeing like people are resonating with you once you start speaking your truth, okay, and not just to please people. What they like, I'm getting you're speaking or doing things according to others' opinions or the society norms, though you're not resonating with that, or though you're not completely in alignment with that, but still you are doing it out of fear or out of fitting in the society or in the people around you. So don't do that. Please don't do that. And just do whatever you are convinced from within. Whatever is giving you that soul satisfaction, that's what I'm getting. And once you start doing that, you will start seeing how many people resonate with you and how it is helping others. I'm getting are meant to be heard. Start sharing your stories, whatever life experiences or whatever your struggles or whatever that comes to your intuition is telling you. So just don't take a step back, don't hesitate and start sharing, start communicating that freely. Okay, that will bring you lot of light and lot of recognition. So number four might be significant for you. Once you start speaking your truth, you will start seeing lot of success and abundance. Okay, your angels are with you. So just don't worry, don't fear. Okay, just you need to take that leap of faith, be in that bold avatar and just go ahead and take that first step. At least take that first step to whatever is your intuition telling you and whatever is your truth. Okay, just don't try to fit in. Be bold, take that courage to stand out and speak whatever the divine is guiding you and whatever your truth is. Okay, and I'm also getting you need to eat lot of fresh vegetables and fruits, especially lot of leafy vegetables. I'm getting it will cleanse all the maybe fears or anxiety from you. It will give you lot of grounding and it will help you stand in your own power and help you communicate yourself clearly. Okay, so I hope you like the video and the messages will help you. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell notification icon so that you will get notified for all the upcoming videos. Until we meet next time, bye. Hello pile 3, if you have selected this pile or the golden quartz crystal, then these are your messages. Let's just first cleanse the energies. So pile 3, what I'm getting is, I'm getting you are stepping into that abundant energy, not only financially, but you're stepping into that abundant mindset, that you're stepping out from that lack mindset. That's what I'm getting. Okay, I'm seeing a lot of strawberries. So again, I'm getting that abundant vibes, and maybe it will be like a restart for you. Maybe you will have to start from zero or from scratch, because I'm seeing zero. Or maybe you will come into a full circle. Okay, so you will come into understanding of lot of things which have happened in your life till now. So this full moon will bring you that clarity. Okay, and I'm getting you will start again with something, or maybe with your life, with a fresh new perspective. Like zero signifies new beginnings. So I'm getting you are stepping into that phase of new beginnings in your life. So there are a lot of new things happening. So just embrace all these new beginnings, because they all are taking you towards lot of abundance. You are stepping into that abundant energy. So let's see what your cards are. So the first card is, it's time to take action. New moon in Aries. What you need to surrender is, you have to surrender the fear and the combat spirit. Be at home. So pile 3, I'm getting, as you're entering this new energy, this fresh start, it's time to start fresh. I'm getting, you're getting lot of divine guidance. So don't hesitate and start taking action on your goals. Make plans accordingly and start taking action, because this new energy is taking you to your soul purpose or your desired manifestations. Okay, you will get what you manifested, but for that you have to take action towards that. And this action, you have to take it without any fear. Okay, I'm getting your solar plexus chakra becoming more and more stronger, and you are taking actions confidently, or you need to take actions confidently without any fear. So whatever is coming in your way, just don't be like detached in that drama. Okay, just be confident, believe in yourself, stand in your own power, and just keep on taking action, just keep on going ahead. It will not be like very smooth journey. There will be obstacles, there will be hurdles. It will not be very smooth. Okay, I'm getting some fears may be occur from your past due to this Saturn retrograde. Okay, maybe some things from the past that you have not healed or addressed, you need to address those. So please work on that, address that and heal them once and for all, because it will help you to take the desired actions and to achieve your manifestations. That's what I'm getting. Okay, and don't just ignore anything that is coming to you to heal and to address and to work upon. Please do address that, because this healing will help you to in your life path. That's what I'm getting. Okay, and I'm getting, see, again lot of healing vibes. So I'm getting with number 6 also, I'm getting lot of healing vibes. So you need to work on your healing pile 3, so that you will. And I'm also getting heart chakra, your heart chakra getting healed. And for some, I'm getting your heart chakra was blocked, but now as you heal all these things, your heart chakra will start opening and you will start, see, you will be like more into that open and receiving mode. Once again, you will be your true self once again. And once you do that, once you start taking action towards your manifestations, so slowly you will step into that abundance energy. Okay, and I'm getting just go with the flow, Don't resist anything. Okay? Work on your healing and simultaneously keep on taking actions and keep moving forward, because it will help you reach your manifestation. Okay? So I hope you like the video and the messages will help you. So if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to click on the bell notification icon so that you will get notified for all the upcoming videos. Until we meet next time, bye. Thank you.